If you know something about what transpired here, it's your obligation to report it.
What is she saying?
That's good. Looking like you don't know anything.
Our only concern is the asset.
The Soviets want it.
Do you have it?
Sure, I'm getting it back. Did either of you see someone coming in or out of the lab?
Nothing out of the ordinary.
This is the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
How'd they get in here?
We were looking at a highly trained group of at least 10 men. Efficient, ruthless, clockwork precision.
I'm gonna be synchronizing our watches just like they do in the movies.
Son, unfuck this mess.
You deliver, that's what you do. You deliver, right? Right?
If you know something you're not telling me, you're gonna tell me.
We need to get him back in the water.
One last time.
Where is it?
Listen, fella.
Sit down!
He's coming for you. You gotta go now and you gotta take that thing with you.
I deliver.
What'd you say to me? What is she saying?
What is she saying?
She is saying thank you.
If I told you about her, princess without voice, what would I say?
Eliza, come on. Eliza, hurry.
She deaf?
Mute, sir. She can hear you.
You clean that lab, you get out.
This may very well be the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
You may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right? But we're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent. Capable of language, of understanding emotions.
When he looks at me, he doesn't know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
J'avoue, je n'ai bavé pas vous. Mon amour, avant d'avoir eu vent de vous.
The natives in the Amazon worshiped him like a god.
Get him out. What are you talking about? No.
We need to take it apart, learn how it works.
I don't want an intricate, beautiful thing destroyed.
We can do nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't do this, Eliza.
What is she saying?
Don't do this.
Oh, God, it's not even human.
If I told you about her, what would I say? I wonder.